It's been quite a while since I've done any work on this layout. But that is now all going to have to change. And that is because the Modular Model Railway is booked in for an exhibition. I mean, this is either going to be amazing or I'm going to make a huge mess. Quite possibly both.